good friends, welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to save your PayPal password on Google. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel, Kind Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Alright, thank you. So now let's get started. Open your PayPal from your Google Chrome, because if you want to save your PayPal password, you need to use Google Chrome to open your PayPal. So let's go to paypal.com from your Google Chrome, and this is the shortcut that I have made before. And as you see, this is my email, and then I can enter my password right now. But make sure before you enter your password, you have to turn on the save password settings. So how to do that? Let's check this out. Tap on these three dots on the top right and then jump to settings. And here you will see passwords. Tap on passwords, and as you see here, the save password setting is still off, so you need to turn it on. You can turn it on, and also auto sign in, so automatically sign into website using stored credential. When the feature is off, you'll be asked for verification every time before signing into a website. Let's turn it on as well, and let's go back to the page where you need to sign in. So now let's enter your password. I will enter my password here and then tap on login. Alright, as you see, I have successfully logged in, and now let's wait. Yes, this is the save password question. Passwords are saved in your Google account so that you can use them on any device. So this is your Google account that has saved your PayPal password. So now let's tap on save. Alright, so now let's check how this works. So first, let's just log out from our account, and now let's try to log in again. Tap on login, and here let's enter our password. Alright, as you see, this is continue with account, and for this site, for paypal.com, as you see, this is my name, my email, and also password. Just tap on continue, and automatically your password will be here. So now let's tap on login, so you don't need to remember or type your password. Just tap on continue. Right? Alright, so now let's see. I have logged in using the auto signed in or autofill password settings on Google. Alright guys, so it was how to save your PayPal password on your Google. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, then forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.